Ay, mama told me, ay, not the same word. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt. White. Mama told me, ay, not the same word. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt. Yeah.
Guys, welcome back again to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to do a what's in my bag. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel, click the like button, and also tap the bell to be notified. So without further ado, let's get started. This is my bag. In this bag is Jansport, and this is sky blue. Is it sky blue? It's a little bit like mint green, but it's sky blue with a little polka dots and banana, because banana is my favorite fruit. So it has a main pocket and a small pocket, and it's a backpack. Sorry about my voice, guys. I'm a little bit weary today. I mean tonight, because of my voice. I don't know why my voice is like this, but please bear with me, guys. So I have here the small pocket. I'm just gonna first go with the small pocket. So inside, it has like pockets like that. I have highlighters. It has like many colors, but I can show it to you. And then I have a Mane Forever cologne, I mean body spray, a Snapchat pin, and the rosary. On the other side, I have this Maybelline Baby Lips pink. I have my watch and an extra ponytail. That is all in my small pocket. Let's proceed into the main pocket. I'm gonna open this. Ta-da! What's that? So I have a folder which my mom gave it to me, and then I put like the sign to put all of my quizzes, like all of those things that I need to organize. And then I have a jc.com. Oh, and then I have a black one just to hold my notebooks, and then I have there a gray notebook, and then my oil pastel, and then my planner. And then I have my pencil case, and I will do a other video for this one. This is what's in my pencil case, but I'm gonna do it in another video soon. I have my ruler, and what else? I have a hand fan, and I have this one. I put here my scissors, my glue, my toothpaste, my toothbrush, and my alcohol. That is it, guys! Thank you guys for watching this video. I know this video is too short, but I just want to say, like, subscribe to other channels. Subscribe to Kurt's Vlogs, which is my classmate. Make sure that you subscribe to Kurt's Vlog and like all of his videos. So, bye guys! Mwah.